You must be mindful to keep your cool. Yet to be mindful, you must be, at least momentarily, at peace with all that is everything. Yet to be at peace with all that is everything, it helps to think about absolutely nothing, which is what we call mindfulness, taking us back to the pointless beginning. Am I alone in this frustrating quandary?